Anesthesia tech, I like to say, is the best kept secret in healthcare.
If someone was to come up to me and ask me should they join the program, I would definitely say 100% go for it.
So far, it's been really amazing.
CCAC has probably the best program, I feel, in the state of Pennsylvania.
The classmates that are in class with me are like really great people. We all get along very well.
I believe CCAC has extremely exceeded every expectation of what I expected out of the program, honestly.
The program makes you want to come to the program and learn and be good at it.
The affordability was one of the things that made me come to CCAC. I've read reviews about CCAC and it's a great place to be, honestly.
CCAC has one of the only anesthesia technology programs like in the whole city, if not the only one, and it's really affordable, so it just kind of fits for me.
You're not just thrown into it. You get a little bit of lecture, then you get the how-to with the hands-on experience, and then you get to do it yourself.
My classes are first thing in the morning, so I do get to come here and then go to work after without it really affecting my life, which is nice.
I can be able to work around, well, continue to work and still come to school and tend to my kiddos.
Our program is just under 2 years in length. Our first year is a combination of lectures, which are done via live Zoom, synchronous Zoom. Our labs are completed on Ed Boyce campus 2 days a week. The second year, there are 3 clinical rotations the student would attend, as well as some remote classes that they would be required.
This is the first time in my schooling career that I felt comfortable in a classroom to ask questions. We do have a Simvana, which is a virtual reality system. So it puts you in an operating room and it gives you tasks. It teaches you how to like do certain things with the patients and the machines.
We have new equipment. So we have a glide scope. We have a blood gas machine. We have a thromboelastograph machine, glide scope, video scope. We have auto transfusion devices. So we have a lot of the higher tech equipment that would be used out in a clinical setting, hence our name, anesthesia techs.
What really stood out to me about anesthesia is the whole OR experience, because I really wanted to see what it was like being in the operating room and seeing exactly what goes on.
It's a real life scenario almost every day.
We're all like a huge team, and then just having those people, like that support system, going into clinicals and being exposed to these environments in the hospital. Just having that support system has made this experience nothing but amazing.
Our program offers flexibility with the modality in which we offer our classes. We do virtual, remote, live. We also record our lectures so that you can go back when the time's convenient for you to review. We do in-person labs. We do keep our lab sizes to 8 students or less so that we have more one-on-one time with our students.
Professor Slusser is one of the best teachers I've ever had in my life. From elementary on, she's just so educated and very well transfers that to teaching.
It's a very calm environment. It can be what one might think overwhelming, but it's not that at all. It's very friendly, just like you were sitting in a class with a bunch of friends, just learning how to be an anesthesia technologist.
Wendy has really been like a second mom. Like, yes, she's my professor, but she really cares about you no matter if it's what you're going through at home. She just pushes you to be the best that you can be in all areas, academically, personally, everything.
Everybody is nice. Everybody is getting along, and everybody is trying to make sure everybody gets to, like, a point where everybody is doing well in class.
The Anesthesia Technologist program at CCAC is affordable, exciting. We offer both in-person and synchronous classes. We're ahead of the game with our innovation. We have a 100% employment rate since the first graduating class, and being able to, you know, get that phone call or get that email that my student has gotten a job and then talk to them a few months down the line and hear how excited they are in their roles, it's very exciting. And I cry at every graduation when they walk across the stage. So just seeing them accomplish their goals and becoming successful, it's more than I could ask for.